successful win that propelled Chennai Super Kings on the top spot of the IPL points table, MS Dhoni is now back on dad duty. Yes, Dhoni's scintillating 17 not out of just 34 balls helped CSK win against Royal Challengers Bangalore last evening at the M. Chinnaswamy Stadium. However, with the match now behind him, Dhoni is fulfilling his other duties, which includes doing daughter Ziva's hair. A video posted less than an hour ago shows Dhoni blow-drying daughter Ziva's hair. Dhoni captioned the video as, "Game over, had a nice sleep, now back to daddy's duties." Check out the video.
थोड़ा इधर घूम जाओ, लेफ्ट हल्का से, उल्टे करो दिस साइड,
हो गया।
And to say the video is adorable is just an understatement. Well, during his last CSK match against RCB, Dhoni hit 7 sixes in his match-winning knocks. His innings definitely won several hearts, but this video with Ziva takes the cake.